Hi everyone, I hope you guys are doing well and safe at home. Today in this tutorial, I'm going to render a velvet fabric. As you can see, I kept all my stationery to use for this artwork. In this tutorial, I will use this Camel Premium poster color. Evidently, I separate three colors here: black, Persian blue, cobalt blue. I will use these three colors for rendering. So without any further ado, let's get jump into the video. I will outline the artwork with any blue color for sake of good visibility. You can use any blue color pen, or maybe you can use blue gel pen as well. If you want this picture for practice, please check the description box down below. Moving forward, let's little bit talk about velvet fabric and its characteristics. Velvet is a soft, luxurious fabric that is a characterized by a dense pile of evenly cut fibers that have a smooth nap. It has a beautiful drape and unique soft and shiny appearance. Due to this characteristics of the short pile fibers, that is why it shines differently from every space. I mean, some areas appears light and some dark. So here I'm gonna start with a cobalt blue. Dilute with a good quantity of water and apply a first coat. Don't leave it to dry completely. Start applying a second coat and second color. As I mentioned before, I will not let it dry completely. I start using a second color, which I make to the mixture of two colors, cobalt blue and Persian blue, mixed it together. I'm not gonna apply second layer on an entire garment. I will apply only the stress area of the garment, like my inspiration picture. While rendering a velvet, we don't need to apply a color smoothly. I mean, apply a color to dabbing on the artwork. As you can see, I'm doing the same. If you guys watching this tutorial, please like the video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for latest updates and fun art videos. Please write your suggestion and opinion in the comment box. Or if you have any query about fashion designing or related any question, please write me. I will happy to help you. Follow me on Instagram and Pinterest. You will get all the links in the description box. My previous videos links is also there. Please go and check out. Here I am going to speed up the process, so enjoy with this musical break. I will talk after a few minutes. as you know, it is a runway picture, so apparently light is coming from front. In that case, her front leg will be light and back would be dark. Beneath the hand, her dress would be more darker from other area of dress. So here I apply a bit darker color from previous. Now you can see it is create a perfect shadow on the garment. Once you understand the concept of light, folds and shadow, it won't be difficult to render any fabric. I'm going to apply a dark color on the dress of the fabric or garment which appear while walking. This automatically would be a dark because of the nature of the velvet fabric. The velvet rendering is complete. Now it's time to add highlights and embellishment on the garment. For the highlighting the garment, I use Apsara glass marking pencil or white stapler. Both work same. I will create design with the help of pencil, like some flowered patterns as my inspiration picture. Not exactly the same of the picture, but somewhere around the picture. For adding some more clarity, I use white gel pen. Apparently, I will apply same process both side of the garment. More depth on embroidery, use a straightener pencil and create some shadow. I hope you guys enjoying this tutorial. It will be helpful. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share with your friends and hit the bell icon for latest updates and fun art videos. And stay tuned with the Splash Master. Till then, share your love. I will meet you in a next class. Bye bye.